This is Cariboo Avenue, the north end of the West Toronto Railpath. And this is the labyrinth that I've painted, part of Toronto City Labyrinths Project, labyrinths.ca, at the top of the Railpath. Passing over DuPont Avenue, or DuPont Street. It's Sunday, July the 15th, 2012. Had a passing rain shower and a half. It smells wonderful. Rainbows need rain. Haven't seen the rainbow yet. We are at Wallace Avenue and the Wallace Avenue footbridge. Hillary Shed. Ernest Avenue. Randolph Street. This is about the halfway point. The Crossways, one of the earlier taller apartment towers in the city in recent times. This is the Bloor. GO train station. We're crossing Bloor Street. So the desired path, people have broken through the fencing. Just gonna go off here for a moment. This is new. As we had the desired path earlier, a moment ago. Guess what's going to go here? Perhaps a labyrinth. Indeed. We're almost at Dundas Street. And I've made another labyrinth here. We've arrived at Sterling Road and Dundas Street West. And this is the south end of the West Toronto Railpath. HiMY SYeD at Dundas Street West and Sterling Avenue at the foot of the West Toronto Railpath. I hope you enjoyed the ride.